He mentions that Frieza is dead and has been dead for a while now. Little does he know, though. That's another story, though. I got spoiled on this, but I know nothing about, like, how he came to that form or whatever he did. I think it was training, but I don't know. Now we get to Beerus's planet, and Goku and Whis catches the Oracle Fish and inject them with something to put him to sleep. Alright, check it. So this Oracle Fish gets insomnia, right? Whis starts telling Goku and Vegeta about it. And turns out that when the Oracle Fish suffers from a lack of sleep, it's a bad omen for the future. Or sometimes it's nothing. So it really depends. I don't really know the full details about it, but that's pretty interesting to know. I really hope one day comes a chapter where we see what happens when it does have a lack of sleep and that bad omen does come. Who knows what the fuck will happen. The Oracle Fish gonna be the next big fighter after that. And even Goku starts thinking about that. He's like, man, you got my hopes up for some really strong fighter.